Our training since our last meet has been going really well. We had Middlebury a couple weeks ago, and it was some girls' tapered meet, so a lot of them swam really fast. So since then, we've all been really pumped up and excited for championships. And after they all did really well, we all feel like we can do well, and it's really helped our training.
Conference championship, I think we're all just looking to swim really fast and support each other and stay positive, see a lot of best times. And hopefully a couple wins. So.
I can speak for myself. I'm excited. I'm excited to see what the team is going to do next week, and excited to see some of the girls' goals being met and blown out of the water. I'm excited to see how the freshmen do. This is their first opportunity to be tapered and shaved and tapered, and I'm just excited to see what they're able to do.
We're expecting the team to perform at a high level this year. We had such great success last year and the previous year, with two returning conference champions and Colleen Clark, who set the conference record in two events, and 800 freestyle relay that set a conference record last year. Our expectations that our ladies are going to compete at a very high level again, and we're really looking forward to seeing them shaved and tapered finally this season. We haven't rested all year long. We've really pushed them harder this year than in previous years, so it'll be really interesting to see how we do next week.
Well, since this is my first American East Championship, I'm pretty nervous. I'm excited to be able to compete at such a big meet where there's going to be so much excitement, but right now it's pretty nerve-wracking leading up to it.
As a team, we definitely want to all swim fast. We came in third last year. We'd like to get a little higher. We would like to beat New Hampshire and Binghamton. They beat us both in dual meets.
When I first got here, I mean, we were a great team when I first got here, and every year I've seen us get better and better. And it is a little bit more pressure every year because people are starting to expect more out of us and know, you know, what we're all about and know that we're some great competition. So coming up next week, we came in top three last year, so hoping to do that again and hopefully win.
Well, really, our divers this year are really super strong. They're ranked in the top eight in the conference. Lauren Kobe, Melissa Wheeler, and Susanna Gurna really have an opportunity to score some heavy points for us this year. We're typically in diving. We've scored a very minimal amount of points, so we're looking for a big performance from them. Kailey Gardner, Katie Heenan, always. We're looking for big performances from Hannah Center this year, who has to take a bigger role since Rachel Kent's graduated. So really across the board, Caitlin Dowd in our breaststroke. Ellie Wilson could be a real surprise at this conference meet.
Preparing mentally for a championship meet, especially because it's a three-day meet, is always kind of tough because you have to look at each day and just concentrate on that one day and the one event that you're swimming or the two events that you're swimming on that day, because if you kind of start looking ahead, you get overwhelmed. And if you look back at it, performance the day before, you can either motivate yourself to swim better or draw on a really good swim from the day before, but you really have to just stay focused on the task at hand. You can't really, if you start looking beyond that, it gets a little overwhelming.
Well, to see our girls swim great across the board would be a great way to finish the season. We'd like to have several girls have NCAA B cuts, with a couple of them with the opportunity to get to the meet. We definitely feel we have two or three girls in a relay that could make the meet this year. If at the end of the week we're fourth or fifth, but we've had those performances, I'll get on the bus pretty satisfied. Although our goal is to finish a lot higher than that.